It's a God creation. So in this case, the bad and the good things, both are acceptable.
You say it is creation of God. Then somebody may ask, who create God? What you will say?
We don't know.
This is ignorance. Really, really, world is not created by God at all. World is a puzzle itself, and it is only scientific circumstantial evidence. God has not puzzled this world at all. And He has not created bad and good things. Because, see, in this world there are eternal elements. Out of all, there are six eternal elements. And out of six eternal elements, one element is a pure soul. And soul, when it reaches to the full stage, it is a God. So God has not created this world, but due to six eternal elements, they are revolving each other, and phases of the eternal element take place. And we are observing phases of eternal element. But elements are permanent and phases are temporary. So we are visualizing this whole universe, whole world. It's the phases of eternal element. Understood?
Thank you.